every song I've heard has been like, wait, who is this guy, bro? Why have we never heard a Filipino rap before? What the fuck? Where has he been? Why is he not here? When are you coming to the UK, Easy Bro?
Raindrops keep falling on my head.
What's poppin', people? J-Topics coming here with this beautiful view. Beautiful reaction for you. Happy Valentine's Day and a good morning, good Monday. Today we got a good one. Bigat10 featuring Ez Mill, The Truth. I just found this one. There was no suggestion. I was actually looking for an Ez Mill music video and I stumbled across Bigat10, so I thought, you know what? Let's just run it up. I never heard him. I want to hear him. Let's get it. And obviously, he's got Ez Mill on there. So run up the Ez Mill success train. Let's get it.
Clap, agad para diretso sa sentido. Gigil na ako, mga labit ng gatilo. You a bitch, ano ka mo? You a snitch, sumupato. Naghanap ng kakape, yung baboy, yung kinulabo. Gusto mo ng beef, pwede kainin ng hilaw. You a bitch, motherfucker, huwag ka sanang maligaw. Tinulungan na kit...
Man said you want beef, you can eat it raw.
Nakakape yung baboy yung kinulabo. Gusto mo ng beef, pwede kainin ng hilaw. You a bitch, motherfucker, huwag ka sanang maligaw. Tinulungan na kita pero hindi ka lumikaw. Hindi ko kasalanan yun, nasisihin mo ikaw. Malino na malino, nagkapihan pa kayo. Talaga na rin ang turing ko sa mga kagaya nyo. Gusto nyo ng parinig at pagbibigyan ko kayo. Mga two-fish, motherfucker, sige lang itanggi nyo. Nagkamali ka ng galaw, hinarap na rin kita. Sakto lang
ayan
pa kayo. Talaga na rin ang turing.
Man said, I'll treat you like a crab. Crab mentality. And I see something about two-face. I think he had a double meaning in that bar. Two-face, something about heads. One sec.
Sa mga kagaya nyo. Gusto nyo ng parinig at pagbibigyan ko kayo. Mga two-face motherfucker, sige lang itanggi nyo.
I don't know. Okay, I don't know if that is a double line right there, but for me, I thought it was. So, your two-faced motherfuckers, go ahead. Two-faced, go ahead. I don't know. Maybe that's just me reading too deep into it. I don't know.
See the sag on the shit. You a tag, I'm a click. You a clown and I'm a demon. Play tag in a bit. Just a rag with a stick. In my bag, I'll be quick. That's a 2-2 double low. Don't give a damn about a bitch.
Wait, no. Ez Mill. The way he comes in the flow. Oh, he's just so sick, bro. I need to pull it up. He's just, I got no words, bro. He's just gassed.
Nanahimik ka bigla nung nahuli na kita. Ngayon sabihin mo sinong kaitae sa aking dalawa.
See the sag on the shit. You a tag, I'm a click. You a clown and I'm a demon. Play tag in a bit. Just a rag with a stick. In my bag, I'll be quick. That's in 2-2 double low. Don't give a damn about a bitch.
Kung inapake ko kung sinong kakilala mo. Sariling buhay ang taya sa mga hindi ka baryo. O butas-butas ang kanyang baga. Pero di tabako to ko lumiabang.
You got your own lives. You ain't from our hood. Hey, Ez fucking Mill, pull it up. I'm sorry guys, we need another pull up. Ez Mill, the way he drops on that. Let's run it.
See the sag on the shit. You a tag, I'm a click. You a clown and I'm a demon. Play tag in a bit. Just a rag with a stick. In my bag, I'll be quick. That's in 2-2 double low. Don't give a damn about a bitch.
Inapake ko kung sinong kakilala mo. Sariling buhay ang taya sa mga hindi ka baryo ko. Butas-butas ang kanyang baga. Pero di tabako to ko lumiabang. Bawal kartutso kung may bala kayo. Ain't no gangsta that I speak of. I'm out here wilding because I'm mopping bitches in mud. With all my vengeance built up, you better fill the tip cup. When I perform my shit, it's heavy like my homies been good. And I've been good in my hood since day one. And y'all wish you could understand what we talking about. But now
alright, sorry, yeah, but you know, cause he's a singer, he's gonna start singing then when he was like, you know that I'm, and then he just started rapping again. I thought the way that he like changed his voice. I thought he was gonna go into singing. And then he was like, nah, I'm gonna start rapping again. Fuck you lot. Oi, run it up, come on. You're from our hood.
No gang shit that I speak of. I'm out here wildin' because I'm mopping bitches in mud. But all my pinches built up, you better fill the tip cup. When I perform my shit, it's heavy like my homies been good. And I've been good in my hood since day one. And y'all wish you could understand what we talking about. But now y'all misunderstood. I'm smoking this bud, and I wish you would talk about your menacing past. Cause you finished the last, and I'm just sinuso pal ang katotohanan pinaw. Sa bawat bibig ng tagakinig ng aking mga awit. Pero minsan nga,
man said I'm slapping the truth out of your mouth and giving it back to all my listeners. Fuck off. Oi. No. No. Easy.
Alam na ako'y seryoso, pero kung puro pagbiro ang focus, di sana kinain ako ng puting oso. I just need a sign on my shift, you attack. I'm a click, you a clown, and I'm a demon playing tag. And I'm itch at the rag with a stick in my bag. I'll be quick, bless it to the double, oh, give a damn about a bitch. See the sign on my shift, you attack. I'm a click, you a clown, I'm a demon playing tag. And I'm itch at the rag with a stick in my bag. I'll be quick, bless it to the double, oh, give a damn about a bitch. Y'all fuck you up. I'm talking about me. Y'all don't know me. Nah, I'm a fucking pussy.
Woo. Hey.
Fuck off. No. Oh, hey, that was hard. Alright, so we're gonna have to follow him. Oi, hey, we're gonna have to get him. Bigat10. Ez Mill coming in hard again, obviously, every fucking time. I swear I've not heard a song from Ez that I've been like, oh, it's all right. Every song I've heard has been like, oi, who is this guy, bro? Why have we never heard a Filipino rap before? What the fuck? Where has he been? Why is he not here? When are you coming to the UK, Ez Mill? Also, I was watching a reaction with Teddy and another guy. I can't remember his name. He looked hella cool though. Like, you just know when you see one of them guys, you think, yo, he's a cool guy. Like, he looked like a cool guy. But that's Teddy's, one of Teddy's boys anyway. And they were running up a song, and they were talking about Rich Oxygen, X-Gen. I see you, bro. And my man is here all the time supporting. So I'm going to have a conversation with Leah. We're going to look about getting my man flown out to the UK. Spend a day with us all. We're going to run up a little podcast or something. We'll go out, have a meal. Take him out around London. Let him see the sights. Just enjoy the day. You can stay for the day, catch a flight back home in the morning. But just to appreciate, like, you being here all the time. Bro, we're like new YouTubers, innit? We're not Mr. Beast or big YouTubers that are out here trying to, like, we haven't got the resources and the money for that, but we are going to pull it together just because we want to do it and show our love for you always being here, bro, and being in our comments and watching all of our videos. So appreciate you, we really do. I haven't got any new videos to go push out, but I will drop two of Teddy's. No.
At this moment that he knew, he fucked up.
Run, bitch! Run!
I'm dropping one of my songs and one of Teddy's. That'll be here. Also, what else was I gonna say? Oh, I hope everybody has a super good Valentine's Day. Spending it with the ones you love. And yeah, just run up the comments. Run up the suggestions. Subscribe if you haven't already. Click the notification bell. Drop a comment. And share your boy. J Topics out. Peace.